the next homologue of C5H11OH is? Just tell me what would be the next homologue. In the next homologue, the next homologue will differ from C5H11OH by CH2. Okay? So what would be the formula of next homologue? It should be C6H13OH. Right? This is the next homologue. What would be the next homologue of this molecule? It should be C7H how much? 15 and OH. Likewise, we find out the homologues. Now, our next question here is, students, give the IUPAC names of CH3COOH. So, what should be the name of CH3COOH? CH3COOH. How many carbon atoms are here? Two. What should be the root word? Eth. What type of bond is there between the two carbon atoms? Single bond. What should be the suffix? N. What is the group here? Carboxyl. Carboxyl groups are named as oic acids. What should be its name? Ethanoic acid. Its common name would be acetic acid. Now our next compound here is to be named as C4H9COOH. Again, the number of carbon atoms, 5. So, pent. Then, the number of bonds, the type of bond between the carbon atoms, N. The group presents oic, so pentanoic acid. Okay? Now, the next compound, what it is? It is CH3CHO. How many carbon atoms? 2. Root word, eth. Bonds between them, single. So it should be N. And what is the suffix for aldehyde? It is al. So it should be ethanol.